Your mom is hot. You gotta give me her autograph. I need a picture of her in one of them badass Chanel suits. I want her to put to Omar, my finest black sweet meat. Love, Elaine. Yeah, I mean, she don't gotta put love. She could just put XO.
Hey, babe.
Hey.
I'm sorry I'm late. Look, Nana, she had to take a medicine. She had to take something for sugar. She was right. Bugging out. She had me so late. And then I had to go and get Marv. He had a show. They didn't tell me nothing right. About it. But I'm here.
Mm-hmm.
And I got the balloons.
I came through. Thank you.
Yeah. What's up, Rose? Alright. How's my boy doing? Little Trevor.
Actually, it might not be little Trevy Trav anymore. Me and Jake have been thinking about some other names, but you know, just wanna let you know.
Jake, who the hell is Jake?
God, you're beautiful. You're like Athena, the goddess. But more beautiful.
Jake, this is Pooh. Pooh, this is Jake.
I don't know what to do. I wouldn't know what to do.
You can act like a man. What's the matter with you? Did this broad turn you into a fugazi? Huh? Man up and reclaim your balls. I don't know what to do.
Any sign of him?
No, ma'am.
Lock this hospital down now.
Security Central, close all exits.
About 20 minutes ago, can you see which camera you were near?
Yeah, that's us right there.
Okay. Is that me? That's not me. Yeah, man, that's you.
That's what I look like?
Mm-hmm.
Alright, okay, see what he's doing? See? Okay, now watch what happens.
Oh, shit.
Clearly he acted inappropriately. How would you like to proceed? Do you wish to press charges?
Time. Audition for a Coke 45 commercial? Yo, all you need is a perm and you'll be the light-skinned Billy D. For me, I wouldn't have no problem pitching Coke 45. Crown fried chicken, relaxer kit, or back to Africa movement, man. Look, I'll even pitch Sammy Davis Jr. records, man. Sign me up and pay me, baby. Coke 45, shall boing boing, man.
Shit! All the streets are blocked!
Hey, let's ask this cop. Excuse me, officer. We need to get through.
I can't help you. Streets closed down all the way to Spring.
Yeah, but this is an emergency.
It's not my problem. You gotta go around.
All
right, we gotta find a new point of entry, attack the target from a different angle.
Yes. Whoa, hold on. What are you talking about attacking?
No. We're not terrorists or anything. We're trying to get to a movie, Thundergun Express.
Oh, Thundergun Express, huh? You better get going. You don't want to miss 1 second of that movie.
Is it that good?
It's the best goddamn movie I've ever seen in my life.
Oh.
Dude hangs dumb.
I told you!
I don't want to miss that!
Hey.
I don't.
All right, maybe we take a cab. What about
that? A cab, D! Like don't be a fool! Like we'll never get a cab out here. Plus, we'll just sit in traffic and get everybody else.
Yeah, we'll be stuck like Dennis.
Trolley!
Trolley.
We can make it, Frank. Come on!
Yes. No surrender, baby!
And, I might not be the best person to come to for advice. But, I've lived a bit. And, I like to think that I'm the man to come to if you want to know what not to do. Yeah, well, it's been important to me. Important to feel needed. If not needed, feel human. Feel like a person. Well, that's it.